Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Hey, bum 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 bum. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, welcome to Koco Plays with Bus Driver. We are here at Wreckfest NASBUS Big Valley Speedway. A lot of stuff is against us, but we keep moving forward. We have the voice of NASBUS, Sid Escu, also today's sponsor. So there you go. Look at Sid going around chopping people with an axe. Guys, please, he's the voice, he set up the graphics, he set up a lot of stuff. Please support those that support us. We are at the Big Valley Speedway 60, powered by Sid Escu. Make sure to follow him on the Twitter machine. Let's get down to the track. Voice,
streams are fun.
Let's do it. There we go.
All right, it should be an exciting race. We are coming off a little bit of drama with the last race, where we had racers that were guilty of teaming up, some say. I just got struck by one of the zebra stripe bubblegum buses. Just one moment, though. Let me go ahead and get set up to spectate, and we'll be able to get this show on the road.
Oh, fuck. This is stupid. I forgot. This track will not be returning next year.
Oh, because this track is
dumbest fucking track ever. Sam snuck it in. I doubt anyone even fucking voted for it.
But why?
We never paid on it when we were voting.
Yeah. Sam, why do you ruin stuff that's beautiful?
Is this map just a circle?
It's a fucking circle. But it's like a circle that you fucking loop, and then, like, people crash here.
Alright, well...
It's a track hated by every fucking driver ever.
And first place is Fish Dude, pulling off into the lead. He is holding down first, he's got a full health, but his teammate, Braden Yeater, is down there in fifth place, though. He's taking a bit of damage. Grace Jones in second. It looks like he's driving the Grateful Dead bus this time around, with 5 bars of health. Dave Koco, shockingly, in third place with a full health bus. The big, ugly green bus that he knows.
It's the Tokyo Ninja Turtles team bus.
And it's hideous.
And it's
that
beautiful.
Team should be ashamed of their colors. And Hakimi just slammed into the wall and took a lot of damage. And then 2 other drivers slammed into the wall trying to hit Hakimi as he reset. So now we have Fish Dude still in the lead, 5 bars of health. Second place, we have Greystone. Third, we've got Dave Koco. Hakimi in fourth. Sam Besser in fifth. Braden Yeater in sixth. And Fieldy Inferno pulling it up in seventh. So right now, Fieldy Inferno's bus, it is very beat up. It's at 4 of 6 bars. And that and Hakimi's bus seem to be the worst off of the pack so far. Dave Koco's bus, shockingly very healthy right now. You've got to wonder if Dave Koco made a deal.
I'm just trying to survive. That's
it. The front of your bus is missing an engine.
Yeah, I got smashed by the real tight spot.
I don't know how that bus is traveling because for me, there's no engine. Oh, and you almost hit the announcer's gambit.
I did.
What a doozy that would have been. It looks like Hog Kiwi is down to half health now, too. Fish Dude still in first. Greystone in second. Koco in third. And Hog Kiwi in fourth. And then, of course, we do have the rest of the pack back there fighting for contention, trying to make their way back towards the top.
All right, here we go, boys.
Right now, I'm just trying to get a good camera angle because I want to see if I can catch any action. Sam Bester's butt is on its last leg. There's one.
Someone just let out in left field. I don't know who the fuck is out in the middle of the track, but it's amazing.
It is Fish Dude. Fish Dude is in the middle of the parking lot right now. He's got 3 bars. I think he might have got hit and put out there. Or he's just going to try and wait out some of the race. I'm not sure what strategy he's going
for. Me and Sam actually missed each other. It was kind of scary.
Tashinka's
I got a ricket assist.
Like,
someone died.
Yep, it looks like Braden Yeater took out Sam Besser.
Really?
I didn't see that coming. Sam Besser was saying he was going to be going after
Sam says he wants to ban Yeet.
And that's nothing shocking. It's kind of a regular request to either ban or unbug Yi. But right now, Yi is showing why he's one of the top drivers. A lot of people sleep on him. They think he's just an enforcer. But he can play both ends of the ring. And you're seeing it right now on this track.
TK just asking for a 5-second penalty.
A 5-second penalty? What is
I don't know. All I know is who's going to keep track of these 5-second penalties? Because it sure as fuck ain't going to be me.
I don't think the 5-second penalties matter with usually
people are hiding. So the thing is, if people keep hiding and we just don't kill each other, the guys on the track will fucking place high. Guys, yeah, fuck the hiders. Let's work as a team and say fuck the hiders.
Well, the thing is, Fish Dude's hiding. He's in sixth place, and he has no health on his butt.
So
if Fish Dude gets hit, he's out. His only hope right now is survival.
So Fish Dude is just trying to get the points. Understood. And so many people are just fucking hiding. Am I not on the track?
Eater's not a top driver, but I have to think, Eater has been a top driver consistently. He plays smart. For what NASBUS is expecting, Eater has performed really well consistently.
Greystone! Ah, shit, there we go.
He's not a first place driver, but he's definitely a top
driver. The Inferno, Hockey Kiwi, Greystone. We can fucking rank pretty high if you're not stupid. I feel the Inferno seems... Ah, shit, there goes Yi.
And Koco and Geeter slam head on. Yeah. Quite the impact. Of course, we do have... It looks like Feel the Inferno is trying to get back on the track after taking a little bit of a breather in the rest area. Right now, who do we have? We have Fish Dude still down there in the rest area. Greystone is in first. He's running away with it. He's got four bars
of life. I don't see this track ever returning. A, the racers hate it. B, the racers didn't vote on it. And C, it's just going to be people hiding.
And Hakeem is in second right now. Koco, you are still in third. And Field the Inferno is in fourth with Braden Yeater at fifth. And I just want to check. Yeah, Fish Dude is still on lap number four. Fish Dude, at this point, I get a question if
he's
you're
live
gonna
in the
actually
chat.
Outplace anyone. You were definitely beaten up. Sam Besser says he's won multiple races and that Yeater has never won a single race and loses every race. But Yeater's finished in the top three fairly often from what I recall. So he's still a top performer.
He might not like how
he drives, but he definitely shows up and performs.
Well, the thing with Hockey Kiwi and Braden Yeater, they might not win races, but might win the overall championship.
Just by playing consistently.
Yeah.
They're consistent on the track and how they perform. Middle of the pack sometimes is better than first or last. In an individual race, obviously first is always going to be better. But if you take big risks all the time... Oh, wow.
Yeah, this is definitely our last time we're doing this track.
Wow, Koco. I did not see you being a bully on the last place driver like the
No, he's coming after me because I'm trying to avoid him, but it's not going to work.
Well, Yeater has one bar of health, so there's not a lot Yeater's going to be able to do in this race. He is very low at this point. Right now, you got to wonder if Yeeter's letting it get into his head a little bit. That Sam says he can't place higher.
I am
than
like
second.
Legit stuck.
Well, you always have there the option to retire if you feel like you can't figure it out. But that would, of course, give the
I'm good. I think I hit forward and reverse too much.
I think with this moment, you call him the LeBron James and not the Michael Jordan. This seems like a LeBron James move.
Who's that?
Fish hiding, stalling in the middle. That's a LeBron James kind of play.
It's funny because like Sam snuck this in there, and he was like the first one out.
He was the first eliminated. It might have been why people might have went after him a little bit, just because they were upset about it.
Yeah.
Right now though, we do have Feel the Inferno. He is in fourth with barely a bar left, half a bar, I would say. So you got to wonder if he's going to be able to hold on to that. Greystone has a pretty healthy bus at 2.5 bars.
Oh, shit.
In the first position.
Fuck.
And
there was an actual legit crash.
What's he got? Right.
There was an actual legit crash.
Where was it? I
me and Hockey Kiwi were actually trying to win, and we smashed each other during your gambit. So we have a legit crash instead of just people hiding. Sorry, Hockey Kiwi.
Right now, Braden Eater's coming back on the track. It looks like he's going out for blood, maybe even. I don't know, though. He is, of course, in fifth place.
All right, we got rid of one asshole. It cost me a lot, but...
Oh wait, who did you take out? Did you take out
Says I'm an
Field
asshole.
Inferno? Yeah, it looks like you asshole. Took out Field the Inferno.
He says I'm an asshole.
Are you okay, brother?
why you say I'm an asshole?
It's just no, just like this is by far the most cursed track ever. There's a long list. First off, the drivers didn't vote for this.
Blame Bastard. Blame Sam. Blame Sam. Like blame
all right,
Canada.
Well, if we could go ahead
blame
and just focus
Canada.
On the race right now, though, that's what we'll go ahead and do. We have Greystone in first, Hakimi in second, Koco in third, and Fishu pulling it in fourth.
All right,
you
guys, we can get top three. All we have to do is keep fucking
drive
survive.
Out the rest of the race. We're only at lap number 9.
Well, we got the good thing is at least the racers are beating the cowards. So just third place has to go hit Fish Dude at
what?
The end of the race.
You
what
say
would you survive?
Coward?
I just.
It's true.
What would you do? Yeah. What would you describe it as? I was a coward. Like.
You're not a coward of this race. Fish
okay.
Dude.
I was thinking, why am I a coward for hitting you on the race? Like,
no, that's not why you're a coward. It's just this track is, like, all right. Guys, you have to actually listen when people talk. Go ahead, Sam.
Fish Dude's the coward for hiding.
I know.
Yeah, but there's a lot of people hiding. There's, like, an army of three.
Fish Dude, you're gone.
But, you know what? Sam was the one that snuck this track in like an asshole, so you're just as much.
People can talk bad about what this dude's opted to do, but Coward
but he's gonna get the fourth.
New in the league.
No.
He went from sixth place to fourth place with no help, which he wouldn't have done by driving.
S-H-O-L-E.
That shit?
That. What, Sam? Best,
Bud. Bud.
Yeah,
calm
yeah.
down.
No, coward.
Calm down.
I didn't
even hide. There we are. Let's do it.
And right there, he catches Fish Dude. Hakimi has went at second place off to go and take care of that problem.
Oh, shit.
And Koco slams into
stuck.
The wall with his phenomenal.
Oh, shit. Did someone kill someone?
Fish yes,
dude
that's
out.
What. That's
Fish
what
Dude's
we were
out?
Trying to talk about.
Oh, sorry.
Fish Dude is. The gown.
He's insane.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Sorry, dude. Okay, if you just kill him, stay where he is, just an end. Alright, so now we are down to the final three. Holy shit, we're only 10 laps in? I thought we'd be like 10 more laps to go. I look up. Like, alright, boys.
There's no front Jeez. Window.
I can't believe this is very still fucking going on.
There's no front window. There's no front end.
Yeah, we're just trying to survive. What? Health
car still driving.
Announcers, health check. What do we got for health checks?
It looks like Greystone's at 1 bar in first. Hakimi's at 2 in second. And Coco's at 1 in third.
All right, so after now
Kiwi,
it's a different strategy.
Kiwi,
God damn it.
Has the most health.
C-O-W-E-R-D. Coward.
All right, here we go. All right. So right now we just got to come up with a strategy. What is that strategy? Koco. I have no fucking Koco. Idea. What's that?
Koco, Greystone, and Hockey Kiwi. Do us all a favor. Just try to kill each other.
Possibility. That's why we got a health check.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I gotta try. I'm gonna try to take out Hockey Kiwi. I'm gonna leave Greystone alone because I think he has more energy.
No, he does by 5 points.
Oh, okay, so maybe. All right. Hockey Kiwi, I love you, but I gotta try to get second, buddy.
Hockey Kiwi is at 22 points. You're at 15.
Oh, so I'm fucked.
I'm
fucked. Where the hell did Hockey Kiwi hiding? Alright. Guys, we have a voice for a reason. Oh, there we are.
Well, he's not speaking.
I know, because you guys are singing like assholes. There we are.
Yeah, not a lot of room to really jump in at all times, so I was letting the Razors have a little bit of banter. We do have Koco, you are in third with just under a bar. We have Hakiwi in second with a little bit over a bar, and Greystone in first with just a sliver less than him.
I think right we're now, fucked. I think I'm fucked. I think third is the best I can do.
I think we're going to have to watch 48 laps of this. This is
Oh, please, 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 please.
Oh, my God.
I'm wrecked. Damn it. I risked it for the biscuit. I risked it for the biscuit.
Hakiwi is almost dead. And Koco, I got to say, that was a great play. I appreciate what you did. Because you took a boost of risk, but you
only a little bit.
And now Hakiwi is so low that if he just gets feather tapped by Greystone, the race is over. So I gotta hope that Greystone is gonna just bump him out and put an end to it.
Jeez, look at that
what
middle
do you
of
say,
the deck.
Hakiwi.
Oh, Hakiwi,
what do you
what
say?
Do you
go ahead and just pull right up to him. Let me give you a little bit of a love tap from that. Peace,
shit.
Love, and harmony.
I was hoping that Hockey Kiwi goes.
You will win. You will knock him out easily.
So, yeah. Oh, man. This is a rough one, boys.
And it's going to be a long one. You've got one full over a full health bar on Greystone, and on Hakiwi, there's nothing left. So at this point, Hakiwi somehow has to figure out how to outdrive him and get back in the lead from one lap behind.
And I think, is Hockey Kiwi ending it all?
Is Hockey
Hockey Kiwi's gone.
And
I think Hockey Kiwi is trying to do like the whole put the dead body on top of you thing. So yeah. Greystone wins his first race. Good job. Oh, man.
Way to go, Greystone.
Victory lap.
GG, Greystone.
Greystone, are you going to do us a favor and not go 45, 55 laps? look at that. True warrior. He's like, fuck it. Greystone also with the fastest lap. All right, that's, GG.
That's the best wrap-up I've seen from a first-place race.
I finished
fourth.
So there you go. You did finish fourth. So, all right, so much love. We had a lot of technical difficulties, but hey, appreciate it. Voice, thank you as always. Greystone is here. Voice, would you like to ask Greystone some questions?
Yeah, sure. Greystone, how's it feel to get a win?
Oh, that's my second win in the series.
How's it feel to pick it up?
I'm still seventh in the series for the moment, but look, I'm a high-risk, high-reward kind of driver. I go balls to the wall. I get wrecked early, or I win.
Hey, I understand, and that's why I've been saying is we've got two kinds of racers in this circuit. We have the guys like you who they'll risk it all for the biscuit. Sometimes they go big. You walk away with 2 W's. Other times, it fires back, and you don't exactly finish at the top. And then you got those middle-of-the-pack guys. You just try and play it safe and just finish out in the middle to the top half of the race. So it's nice to see you pick up another W. I'm curious to see if you'll be able to get what I believe is the first Hattie.
So, good job.
The first.
Good, sir.
I don't believe we've had a first third place win. Or first three-time first place winner.
Hopefully we'll see over the weekend.
What up, sausages?
So, and we got it. So, hey, Hockey Kiwi says, Koco, you would have finished second if you hit me. Fish Dude has won 3 times. So, according to Yeater, Fish Dude has won 3 times. So, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be an interesting season. Guys, one more time, I want to give a shout-out to The Voice. Sid Askew, check him out on Twitter. He does the voice of NASBUS. He did the graphics. He plays all different types of games, so check him out. All right. Sid, thank you for being a part of this. Is there anything you need to say? Wrap this bad boy up.
No, I just want to say thank you for the time at NASBUS. I hope everyone had fun today. It was nice to see this one have a little bit of action. It's not my favorite track, but it's definitely not my least favorite at this point. And I'm curious to see how this season wraps up.
And YouTube, like, comment, subscribe. And with that, Twitch, you stay right there. I am over.